My name is Charlie Croker. A year ago, me and my team pulled off a score that should have set us all up for good. 260 bricks of gold bullion, freshly minted in Indonesia. There was one last big job for all of us in Venice. Or so we thought. There was one thing we hadn't planned on. One of the team, Steve Bandel, decided he wanted it all. In minutes, the heist of our lives vanished. Steve shot our safecracker, John Bridger, an old pro who was my mentor. Probably more than that. I dragged him out of retirement for this one last big score. He could never resist, and it cost him his life. Steve shot him, left us all for dead, and then took it all. Every last damn shiny brick. But you know what? Good things come to those who wait. A year later, I learned that Steve was in L.A. and had used some of that gold to payroll a wall of guards around him. He thought he was home free, but we had one advantage. He also thought we were all dead. Oh no, we were nowhere near dead. And it was time to get that gold back. Time to get some payback for the Italian job. It all began. Revenge is such a powerful motive. These looked beautiful. Next, we had to try them out at the rental office. Oh, Those come. We suspect. The mini. Handsome Rob. Handsome Rob lived up to now that we knew where Steve lived. I brought in the third. Handsome Rob did.
Thank you.
Lyle hacked into the... Nitrimen. Leftier handled it with kid gloves on the ride back.
Thank you.